Was for everyone in the village to cook at one time. So this very much was a communal job. As you can see, we only got men working in an underground oven. That's because this was a heavy lifting job. So cooking was reserved for just the men only. So ladies, if you need someone to cook, you move to Hawaii. We got you guys, okay? Happy Mother's Day. So we didn't really have any knobs to control underground ovens. So the way we used to control our underground oven were by the layers. So we have five important layers for you guys tonight. Our first layers are mesquite wood. Can we all say kiawe?
Kiawe!
Yes, times, unfortunately, we lost all of our hardwood forests, so we have to rely on an invasive mesquite wood called kiawe to cook. But if we cook with mesquite back at home, we know it's a nice flavor, a nice taste, a nice smell. Just put the cook with all around, so that's our first layer. Our second layer is our rock. You guys have any kind of guesses what kind of rock we use?
Lava!
Wrong! Does someone have a different kind of guess what kind of rock we use? If you were to put lava in a fire, it would pop and shatter, and that's no bueno. That's gonna poke someone's eye out. And the rock we use is called the puka puaku. The puka puaku is a riverbed rock, which means it's a very porous rock, so it has a lot of holes, which allows it to keep heat without popping or shattering for 12 hours or 24 hours it's in there. So that's our second layer, is our rock. Once we got our wood and our rock down, we put on our third layer, and our third layer is our most important layer. Our third layer is our foliage. Our foliage is like 85 to 95% water. So the moment it hits the rocks, it begins to steam. The steam is what drives this underground oven, so that's our third layer. The moment it begins to steam, we put on our fourth layer, and that's our pig. So naturally, we would leave a basket to put our pig into, but nowadays we can, in old days we would use pontoon meat, but nowadays we can go to Home Depot and get the chicken wire. Once we got the chicken wire basket down, we put on our fifth or final layer. Our fifth or final layer is called our hali'i, or covering of our pig. Our hali'i is traditionally what they woven that every time we did these underground ovens. We needed something to keep all the sand and dirt from falling in. All the sand and dirt is what keeps the steam from leaving. So these two layers together act as our lid. So basically, we in old Hawaii, we'd use a woven mat every time. But then we had a lot of sailors come through, so we started using burlap socks. Nowadays, we have a lot of tourists come through, so we use hotel bed sheets, all right? All right. That's real steam, everyone. It's not big steam. There's a real pig in there. I couldn't believe that earlier. All right, so we'll teach you guys some Hawaiian words. Can the whole crowd say kalua?
Kalua!
Kalua is how we say in the pit in Hawaiian, and that's how we say roasted or cooking. We don't say roasted or cooking. We say in the pit. Can the whole crowd say pua'a?
Pua'a!
So pua'a is how we say pig or pork in Hawaiian. So we put those two words together, kalua pua'a. That's how we say roasted pork here in Hawaii. We got one last Hawaiian word, and that's how we say pull in Hawaiian. Can we all say huki?
Huki!
So on the count of three, we're gonna pull this off. We need you guys to tell us pull, but we need you guys to tell us in Hawaiian. Let's practice that one more time. Can we all say huki?
Huki!
Can we say it louder?
Huki!
Can we say it softer?
Huki!
Can we say it slower?
Huki!
You gotta get that, all right. You got to sound hungry. On the count of three, one loud hookie, okay? One, two, three!
Hookie!
Oh!
Wow.
So this is our 12-hour roasted pork. In the cavity of our kalua pua'a, you can see some puka pohaku, some riverbed rock, just to make sure it cooks a little bit more thoroughly. And that's how we cook pork here in Hawaii. Can we get a big ad for Kanoa over here? Can we get a big ad for Kanoa over here? You can head back to your tables and servers will get you to the buffet.
whips up pumpkin.